when we believe that Jesus died and is resurrected, he justifies us. Okay, y'all, that's a lot of meat on that bone. It's because our belief makes no sense. In fact, it's totally psychotic and crazy. We believe in a God that we can't see way up there, who loves us way down here. We believe that it wasn't the alarm clock that woke us up this morning. It was the finger of God. We believe that he has angels encamped around us. We believe that he fights our battles and puts the enemy under our feet. We believe that God is on our side 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. We believe he's the one who puts food on our table, clothes on our back, and sanity in our mind. We believe that he turned water to wine in Cana, took 2 fish and 5 barley loaves and fed 5,000, made a blind man see, a lame man walk, a deaf man hear, and a sick woman well. Anybody believe beside me? Tell your neighbor, I believe it. We believe that they took him, marched him from judgment hall to judgment hall, laid his body down, nailed him to a tree, hung him high, stretched him wide, dropped him low, and for us he died. We believe that they took him and put him in an old borrowed tomb, but early Sunday morning he got up with all power in the hallow. I know this sounds crazy, but can I ask, anybody believe it beside me? Tell your neighbor, I believe every word of it.